Team number eight is the Toca Juniors FC 2001 Huskies.
State Cup draw here with the U18 boys division, which is 14 teams. Again, their round of 16 will be held the second weekend in April, April 13th and 14th at the Soccerplex, with their quarterfinals the first weekend in May, the weekend of May 4th and 5th. So as you can see here, the matchups for the sweet round of 16, and with the all-new Rangers blue, and the Baltimore Celtic Caronta advancing to the quarterfinals as the seeded teams the first weekend in May in Salisbury. Again, as you can see, this year was our largest year ever with over 240 teams that are into the Maryland State Cup. And again, I want to thank all of you for being a part of our program today. Just a reminder that the U19 girls and boys application deadline is Monday, April 22nd. Their draw will be held on Friday, May 3rd. Again, I wanted to thank everyone for helping out here at the draw today, including Focal Point Productions, which hosted us. Thanks for watching today's program, and good luck to all the Maryland teams in this year's competition. Thanks, and good afternoon.